I think it's natural. Government have people information. What is unnatural is sharing that information with people that could use that information to make some harm. I don't know exactly what to say, because our data is there. We know that government has our data, the owners of websites has our data, and the point is trustness. The point is security. I don't know if I answered that question, but that's what I think. Security. They have our data, it's a fact, and we can do nothing to do about it.